Welcome back. We're looking for instructors like you. We love the message of oneAPI. We love having open software development environment for all, and you can take part in this revolution. Expert in high-performance computing, data science, computer vision, machine learning, or artificial intelligence. Passionate about sharing this knowledge with other developers. Let me tell you, what is the Intel Certified Instructor Program for oneAPI in a few minutes and how to get started. oneAPI is an industry initiative by developers for developers. The goal is to unify software stacks and open the boundaries for software developers. Lots of information all around. Check out these links. The benefits that oneAPI brings, like unified programming model, performance optimization, open standard and vendor neutral software solutions, are catching up rapidly. And this is done also thanks to the oneAPI certified instructors. There are already many certified instructors coming from all around the world, from different companies and various educational institutions. With their help, we have already trained thousands of developers, conducted hundreds of workshops, hackathons, and other events on various topics like HPC, machine learning, rendering, and others. Once you are a certified instructor, you'll enjoy privileged access to the Intel latest hardware using the Intel Developer Cloud, access to ready presentations and other teaching materials, ongoing training and updates by Intel experts, and of course, the opportunity to deliver workshops and training and bring more developers on board. If you'd like to take part and become a certified instructor, you'll need to be able to demonstrate your expertise in the technical topics and your instructing capabilities. Let me show you the full flow in 1 minute and then walk you through the registration stage. The first step in the journey to get certified is to submit an application. It's pretty easy. I'll show you exactly. Once you are accepted, you'll go over some oneAPI basic online training, followed by a quick assessment process where you'll need to demonstrate your instructing skills. In stage number 4, you go over online training of specific, more focused materials. Could be HPC, could be AI, or other. Assessment on the specific topics, sign few forms, and you are certified, yes. But let's start with the application form. Please navigate to the URL in the video description below or scan this QR code. Unless you already have an IDZ account, you will have to create a new one. This is important. Just type in your email and other credentials, insert the verification code sent to your mail, and only now you can submit your request. You'll get into the Intel Certified Instructor Program for oneAPI page. Lots of information here, including the application steps. And now we are ready to register. So just fill in the required information, the certification you're looking for, your technical and teaching background and experience, and feel free to add any piece of information that may better help you introduce yourself. Hit submit, you're all set. Once you submit the application, you'll get an automatic confirmation email. But what we're looking for is this mail that we were accepted to begin the process. It might take up to 24 hours as someone from the program has to review the submission form and approve it. But I'm in and I'm ready to jump to my dashboard. All the stages are here. We are at stage 2, the basic introduction to oneAPI. First, you'll need to establish a DevCloud account, register, and get access to the latest CPUs, GPUs, and FPGAs by Intel with a software environment ready to work. Next are online training models for introduction to oneAPI, migrating CUDA to SQL, and other. Each module has a training video with all the information you need, and there is a quick assessment at the end. Stage number 3, instructor skills. Here, we'll ask you to answer a few questions and then demonstrate your presentation skills by uploading a screenshot, image, or video. Once submitted, an Intel representative will review the materials and advance you to the next stage. And here, you'll go through online training for specific topics like SQL Essentials, SQL Migration, Machine Learning, Rendering, and others. At the end of each such advanced topic, you'll need to download the release form, print it, fill in the data, and sign in the right places. Please note that we'll need your initials somewhere inside the form as well. And that's all. You are certified and can wait for the coming instructing opportunity. So, I hope to see you soon with us. Be part of the oneAPI Certified Instructors team. Good luck.